What is up, guys? So, I'm playing Grand Theft Auto right now. I just want to show you how I got everything in the game. And I literally mean everything. As you can tell, I'm in the casino, my penthouse in the casino. And I'm going to tell you how I got all this, plus all the cars I have. I'll show you everything I have. But I literally have everything. My apartment's in max. I'm gonna literally show you how I got everything that I got in the game and how you can make so much money. And you can literally, it's so easy. That is not mine. This is one of the best vehicles in the game. If you don't already have it, I suggest you buy it because it's heavily armored. And you can lay down landmines like that if the cops are chasing you or anything. So this is my one of my garages. As you can see, I have the Batmobile. I have an armored truck. I have another armored truck. So I have two armored trucks. I literally have everything in this game, and I'm going to show you in a minute how to get all the money to get all this stuff. Literally, well, some of it I won at the casino. Like this one right here, I won on the podium. But most of these cars I bought with money. This is one of the best vehicles in the game too. Deluxo. The Batmobile is pretty sick too. The only thing I don't like is it takes one rocket launcher to blow it up. Just one. So I think that one takes like 10 hits to blow it up. So that one's wicked. That one's good. Heavily armored. And I literally, this is my first garage that I have, so. Decked out minivan. Truck over here. The Ricer Mobile. Little hot rod. Another dune buggy. It's a nice older Mustang. It's supposed to be an older Mustang. Another Ricer. The Audi. That's another good vehicle to have. And then an old Rolls-Royce. So this minivan's all decked out. It's all customized. I didn't think it would be cool to have a minivan, but then I saw another YouTuber customize it like this, and I was like, that's pretty sick. And of course it has hydraulics. Yeah, still, it's a minivan. So Let's just go ahead and, well, I'm all out. Let's just go ahead and blow it up because it's a minivan. Just a minivan. Decided I don't want it anymore. I don't need to sell it. So let's call a mechanic and have him bring me a tank. A tank, please. It's all my guns right here. Oh, there's my tank. I suggest you get one of these tanks too. They're just fun to, if people are messing with you, they're fun to have one of these. Someone's trying to blow me up. See? Somebody's trying to fuck with me. See you later. That's what you get. So this is another garage I have. These are more of my cars, the faster ones. I basically own like all the fastest cars in the game, basically. I know some of you guys will say, no, you don't own this car. Yeah, it's because I used to have it and it wasn't the fastest. So I sold a lot of stuff. I sold a lot of cars that I had. You gotta have this Dodge Challenger. You gotta have this. This thing is so fun to drive. I kind of made it look like, I was trying to make it look like Tall Guy Car Reviews, old white Dodge Challenger that he had. I was trying to make it like that with the white camo that he had with the red. Yeah. That is a fast guy right there. Oh, I'm missing a guy. Oh, it's because I have it at my, other warehouse. That one's fun. The doors go up on this too. The doors also go up on this. And that I made. Well, you can guess. It's the Lakers colors, so yeah. R.I.P. R.I.P. to one of the best players to ever play. And out there, I got doors up, panties down. I got a couple dogs. Doggy dogs. I got that one pink. That was the first one I ever bought. That was like literally one of the first dogs that I ever bought. That one of the first cars that I ever bought from Benny. Basically to customize. That's one. Number one. And then that one I didn't get until later on. That's supposed to be a Mercedes. Bentley, that's supposed to be a Bentley. Did a pretty good job with that. Hot rod. And then that one's a lifted Toyota Tundra. Yeah. So, that's just some of my cars right there. Oh, you guys want to see the workshop down here. Let's see. I like it. Look at that, it's all sharks swimming around. This is where I customize all my cars. Yeah. All right. So this is my office. Yeah, I don't have so I basically spent all my money and I bought a yacht. So that's why there's no, like, this whole room used to be filled with cash. But I spent like $10 million on a yacht. So, yeah. So this is where you make a ton of money. Oh, I had to join a public session. Of course you do. But I forgot I wasn't in a public session, you guys, because I wanted to show you all this stuff without anybody blowing me to pieces, so. But, yeah. I suggest you guys get one of these buildings, so I don't. This is the car that was not in the warehouse, by the way. Or in the garage, I mean. Welcome to my hangar, guys. Pretty sure you guys will be kinda impressed. If not, then you know what? Screw you, so. Yeah, these are all my jets right here. So, yeah, if you wanna mess around and blow me up, you can try to. I like this one, I like the color, look at it. I got that for less than a paint job on it. So I did blue and green. It's pretty sick. If I had enough money to do this, like a wrap on my car, I would definitely do this color. But yeah. Let's take the gold one. You can never go wrong with gold.